Please, help me.
What happened to you?
Sir, if you only knew, he told me he'd marry me, even though his mother forbade it. And then they killed him. They killed him, the dogs. And his mother told everyone it was my fault. And now I have a child and we live like beasts in the woods. So I beg here at the roadside. Nothing else is left to me. Be merciful, good sir. Can you help me, sir? A little coin? They drive me from the village, but if I bring a groschen or two to the merchant, he'll surely sell me a little food.
Don't you want to go to Rattai? There are other refugees there. Someone would take care of you.
No, sorry, sir, but I won't go there. I've heard what happens there. Wouldn't you have a morsel of food for me, sir? I haven't eaten for 3 days. Everything I find, I give to the little ones.
Food? Let me see. Sorry, I don't have anything.
Never mind, sir. Thank you for caring.
Yeah. Yeah.
What was that? Probably.
Henry, I'm glad you stopped by.
My God, what happened to you? You look...
I brought that game.
Show me then. Here's your reward. Before you go, one more thing. Lady Stephanie has expressed a desire for deer kidneys in cream sauce. Take care of it.
With pleasure.
See you later.
Yeah! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
God save. What can I do for you?
I brought that game.
Good. Here's your reward. I have another task for you. A hair feast is being prepared. Go and get some game for it.
Very well.
God be with you.